guys, and welcome back to another Steven Universe Sunday. Today we are finally going to be watching the Steven Universe movie. I'm so excited to watch this. The show in general is just fantastic. I love the ending. I just want to once again thank you guys so much for joining me on that journey. I am planning on watching a movie today, obviously, and then Steven Universe Sundays aren't going to be over just yet. I will be checking out Steven Universe Future. I know a lot of people, you know, say it isn't really their favorite, but I'm still curious to see. And, you know, we can see how it all wraps up, and I'm quite curious. So might as well keep Steven Universe Sunday is going a little bit longer. I also wanted to ask you guys, for those of you who may have some suggestions on what you guys want to see me watch next, I do want to replace Steven Universe Sundays with something else. Maybe you guys have another cartoon or show, or maybe movies that you guys want me to check out. Be sure to comment down below if you guys have any suggestions. I'll be looking at them just so I can figure out what we're gonna do next. I had some ideas like possibly Gravity Falls or the regular show. If you have anything or anything you really want to see, comment it down below. Just a real quick fact though, I have seen Avatar The Last Airbender before. I mean, I could watch it again, but it's up to you guys. If you guys see a show that you guys really want to see me watch, be sure to go in the comments and like it so I know what you guys really want to see before I start the movie. Link is in the description down below for my Patreon if you guys want to see the full reaction to this movie. That's it, y'all. Without further ado, let's go ahead and watch the Steven Universe movie. I love the art of the show. I'm gonna miss it. Okay, let me not cry. This is like a fairy tale opening, you know? Oh, I love that. This is so cute. While the other diamonds conquered many worlds across the galaxy. They did do that. So, like, what about the other planets? Are we gonna set them free? I'm curious because, like, Earth is great, but what about everyone else? Aw, look at Steven. Championed a new era of peace and freedom. Hell yeah, Steven. Yay, Steven! How's it going, everybody? Oh my god, he's so old! 16? His voice sounds different in everything.
As much as I love dismantling the Empire and saving all your planets.
Oh, Steven's so big! He has a new outfit and everything.
You belong here with
thanks, but no thanks.
It seems like I'm gonna go back to Earth.
With us in the palace, there's a room waiting for you.
Well, this is creepy.
Just let us adore you. You remind us.
Thanks, but I
it seems like, okay, not my problem.
Expanded my armies. I've liberated my colony.
Okay, so everyone's free.
Never make anyone cry.
Aww.
Please and thank you.
The bare minimum. Why diamond? The bare minimum.
Good job. Keep it up. Bye.
I mean, he can always visit. Oh my god, look at Khan. He have on a card or something. It's only been 5 minutes. I can't cry. Aww. I love this for him. Oh man, it makes me so happy. Because I'm gonna miss the show. I'm gonna start crying. Stop. Don't look at me.
I never left her side.
Oh, even when she's pregnant, we just saw a pregnant picture. Oh, it's all the little gems.
You're just in town,
and Lars is finally sharing his big goods. I'm so proud. I love how they recall back to her song. Like, you hear it. I love it when they do that in the music. Oh, there's so much more now.
Steven, you're just in time.
Oh, look at everyone. This is so pretty. And there's so many gems here.
I came out late and alone.
This.
I know now exactly who I'm supposed to be.
Oh, it's too happy. Something's gonna happen, man. I don't know. Like, they sing about how happy they are. Something's gonna go down. Oh my god, his voice being different really just like, who are you? Oh no. No, what's going on? Is that a lava lamp? What in the world is going on? Who the hell is that? Wait, not at our home. Why she look like a FNAF character? What is this? A heart? Oh. She's crazy. She's literally crazy.
I've had your little message to the universe.
Oh, she's freaking cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Like, literally crazy. I love the way her character is. It's really like old cartoon animation type. And I love it. Like, you know what I'm talking about? Like old cartoons. What are you doing in a garden? She's crazy. Okay, are you like mad because she ditched you?
You know her, Pearl?
Can we get an explanation? Right. Uh-oh. Well, she has a scythe. Yo, she's crazy. I think she's just jealous. You know, you should go to therapy for that. What is she doing? Oh, she's gonna slash them. Oh my god. She is crazy, possessive, wild. Whoa, damn. Oh. Oh my gosh, she's literally insane. I don't know how to feel. What did you do to his gem? Wait, did she take his powers away? Whoa.
Better bubble you before anything else happens.
Oh no, his powers. No, after all these seasons we went through with him learning his powers. You're telling me you took it away? Oh no. Well, who's gonna come back first?
Why? No idea.
She's jealous because Rose didn't bring her. Oh, look, they have the broken Rose sword up there. That's so cool.
Here she comes. Good old Pearl.
Yeah? Oh, is she?
Universe.
Did she just reset them? That's like if Pearl just got bought or something.
How do you do?
Oh no, Pearl. I'm Greg. Pearl's back to her servant state. It's like her memory is erased. Wait, so what's going on with Ruby now? No, everybody doesn't know what's going on. I'm stressed.
I will protect you in my life.
I know you will. That's why I predict you won't last more than a day.
Oh. Jesus. Oh, wait. This is Amethyst's first state, too.
Amethyst?
Oh. We're all back at square one. look at Pearl's face. She's so cute. Oh, wait. So, wait. So, what is she? She's going to have to reset, too, because she got hit by the same thing. Is she supposed to be, like, a jester or something?
Mad? Why would I be mad?
Oh, well, wait, what? Oh, I love her though.
Your new best friend,
Spinel. Oh, Spinel. I love her design. So everybody's been reset by her weapon. No wonder she's crazy. She got left behind because what else is she supposed to do? What is that doing?
You want to climb it or something?
He need to take him back to homeworld and get this figured out. No, you can't even do that.
I've got no friends to help me.
Oh, the diamonds.
He's with Lapis and Eris.
Oh yeah, they're fine. Come on, Greg.
I'll be back.
This girl is just spunky, ain't she? And very clingy. Like, no wonder why she went crazy. Alright, be careful. Oh my god, don't hit yourself. Please don't hit yourself, Peridot.
Homeworld used to use these things on gems that started stepping out of line.
Oh, shit.
You're back to how they made you.
Oh, no.
I touched it.
That's a funny line. I love Peridot. Oh no, the character development is gone.
Need to get the diamonds.
You're the one. Hey, shit. Why don't we ask the diamonds for help? Like, you don't think they can help in this situation? Like, how do you turn her off? Like, turn her off. Aww. She's so annoying. They're gone because of her. Oh no. When has it ever been easy? Talk to him, Bismuth. There's always somebody around you can't trust. She's like, who? You talking about me? Who you talking about? That's so funny. Hey. Crystal gem. Yes, we are. We never give up on our friends. I love them. Hell yeah. Oh, come on, Steven. That's funny. Talk to him, Bismuth. Damn! Swing it, Bismuth! Oh, that's so pretty!
What if it's like a puzzle?
Hmm.
If we give them all the pieces, eventually they'll get the picture.
I mean, no. She got a good idea.
So let's get started. We'll find a way
to save the day. Hell yeah! Let's go!
Yeah! Here we are!
Way to kill the mood, Spinel. I'm just happy we get more Peridot, you know?
Some sort of dangerous situation.
Huh. Is that what we want to do?
I can't threaten them with this.
Why not? I say you can't. Oh, Steven won't be able to threaten them.
I predict he won't be able to follow us.
What do you predict will happen next?
The Spinel will pick up that device out of curiosity.
Oh gosh, that's not good. She does not need to know about this. Oh, look at her face. Oh no. She's ruining the whole town! Okay. Oh no!
You're amazing!
Wait, yes, but they're kind of.
We'll hold back some of the falling debris.
You know, connecting right now. That's good.
And you. You will be shattered.
Oh! Huh? Huh? What do you mean, huh? Oh, thank God, Steven!
I'm sorry. I told you you wouldn't last the day.
Oh, well, shit!
I'm glad fate allowed me to meet you.
Aw, no! That's so sweet! Oh, Fuse! Fuse! Yay! Oh, that's so cute! Oh, this is so pretty! Yay, Garnet's back, y'all!
You're back!
Oh, no, she's so scared!
What's going on? Everyone's memories are wiped and my powers are all messed up.
You're scaring her! Oh, man, and Pearl is so funny. I think Greg is loving this, low-key.
Have you seen Amethyst? What?
What?
I told you to watch her. She must have wandered.
Oh, Greg.
Don't forget your best friend's.
Oh, gosh.
I'll be right back.
Oh, no. This is where it starts.
Let's go together?
This is where it starts. She's literally crazy. Oh, wait. Is that Onion's house? Oh, that looks crazy. Wait, is her? Oh, that's so fucking scary, Amethyst.
Remember singing and dancing with me?
In
the light of the day, in the dark of the night.
Why is this gonna make me cry? Amethyst is so cute right now. It's adorable. Okay. You gotta chew it, yeah? You gotta okay. And she's just replicating him. Looking in everything! And then here comes this freaking party pooper! Oh, wait! Did that help? I don't think that helped. Wait, did it help? It worked! I didn't think it'll work, I'm gonna be honest. Oh, thank God. Aw. Oh, and here she comes.
Monster!
Uh-oh. Where does she go? Oh, she's on his back.
Where is it?
I don't see it. She's funny. Oh, no. It's killing everything!
41 hours until the destruction of all organic life on Earth.
41? That's not a lot of time.
Plants, the insects, you know, people.
Yeah, people. Oh, Steven, you don't even know what it is, Steven. I mean, he low-key kind of moving it. Like, a little bit. and now it's just deeper in. Oh no! Uh-oh! Steven, you don't want to fall in that!
Well, look what I've...
She's something else.
Disturbing the injector accelerates the poison's rate.
Oh, shit.
Also, it might explode.
Oh, we have to... Great. God, she's so wonky.
If we bring her back, she'll kill us all.
True.
You're going to die anyway. If you don't get her to
also true. Like, Paradox got a point.
None of us had ever even heard of her before. Except Pearl.
That is true. Pearl didn't know. We got to bring her back.
We have to stop Spinel's injector or everyone on Earth is going to die.
Aw, and Steven is so stressed right now. True.
Big dramatic event.
I mean, sort of.
Memory, like
a rock show.
Yes, let's do a rock show. Let's do it.
I'm here
because
it's the end of the world.
Woo! What the fuck? What's she saying? This show is so funny. I love their jokes.
This has got to bring Pearl's memories back.
All right, come on, Pearl.
Quitting a crummy service job.
Honestly, this might help. Yeah, listen, Pearl. Listen to what she's saying. I love how she's dancing. This is so fun. Come on, Pearl. Rock out, Pearl. No, what is that? Do some head bobs.
Maybe we need to hit her where it hurts.
About what? Rose?
You know, her original boss.
I think so. Is she gonna turn into Rose? Oh no. Oh. Yeah, look at her eyes go straight toward Greg. Oh gosh, this is so awkward.
As long as you exist, I will serve you.
Oh.
That's the final piece.
Oh. That's true. Dad. What is gonna happen? He's gonna pretend to die?
I've never. Come on, Dad. Let's duet.
Duet? What is he trying to do? Are they fusing?
Sometimes you need that special someone to remind you that you're so.
Jesus fucking Christ! Who is that? I don't even know what to say right now. When I tell you I have no words, I am truly baffled. Oh, she's tapping? Okay.
What do you want?
Oh! Yo, he's so cool!
Nothing is holding me back.
Oh, this image of her in the moon in the back is so pretty. I'm still, like, not fully grasping the fact that he just fused with his dad, though. Like, he has, like, four arms. It's really cool.
Independent together we can fly.
I can't believe this is their fusion. It's hilarious. Oh, is she learning? Well, this is so cool. Oh, Pearl is back. And they're fusing. Hell yeah. Oh, this is so fun. Uh-oh. Crazy lady is going to get jealous. Uh-oh. Yep. There it goes. This ain't going to be good, y'all. He's sweating, though. He can't hold it anymore. Uh-oh. Well, at least, you know, we're one step closer to fixing it. See? Oh, my God. Is he okay? Why does she look scared?
She was Pink Diamond's little playmate. Oh, I haven't seen her in 6,000 years.
She's a clingy woman, and she's upset. Oh, God.
I want my happily ever after back.
Is she in there? Why didn't we call the Diamonds? Like, I'm sure they would help.
What's wrong?
She's going crazy again. Aw, her crying face is so sad. Oh, no. Uh-oh. We're gonna see what happened. Oh, wait, where are we going?
Where are we going?
Back to where I never left.
Oh, no. So she, like, abandoned her pretty much. I mean, like, I get why she's upset. If she was in isolation the entire time, of course she'll go crazy. This looks like a horrible place to spend 6,000 years. She was her only purpose. She knew no one else. I mean, I don't blame her for going crazy. I truly don't. Like, that makes sense.
At least, that's what I...
No.
Very own planet, Earth.
Oh.
I was so excited.
Yo, look at how angry she's looking at her. Like she's an annoying sibling, kind of, you know? No, that's so fucked up, Pink.
Stand very still.
Pink was fucked up for this. And just left her here. To wither and go crazy. Wow. Oh, that's so sad. Yo, Pink, you fucking asshole. That was so messed up. Everyone's gone on without you. Oh, the poor thing. Finally knew. Oh, no. He finally moves. Oh, this is so sad. And her heart turns upside down. Well, that's fair. Honestly, I don't blame her. I really don't. I'll be pissed off too. I'll be fucking wanting to break shit too. Aww. Go comfort her, Steven.
You deserve a better friend.
I mean, true. Oh, Spino, please. Pink, you suck. Like, this is like the worst thing I think she's ever done. Like, this is so messed up. Aww. This is pretty. Steven, give her a hug, man. Okay, but Steven, like, actually be her friend. Like, I know you want her to save the Earth, but, like, I really feel so bad for her. Like, she can be really annoying. I can totally tell. But, like, give her other people to be friends with. Like, she was isolated. I'm already ill. Aww. Poor thing.
Won't they all be not exactly incredibly thrilled? See me?
I kind of like her black streaks too, because it kind of reminds me of like mascara when you cry, like you get the black streaks and it kind of speaks to her trauma. Oh, Connie too. I love her.
Can I ask you a favor?
Are you kidding? Anything.
Oh, she just wants a friend. I'm glad we calmed her down. She was definitely going a little crazy, a little overboard. Oh. Okay, well, that was easy.
Now all we need are Garnet's memories and my powers, and we can all get back to living
happily
ever after.
What about me? Is that all you need me for?
Oh no, here we go. Here we go. Can we talk? Can we chat?
Leave me alone?
Oh no, she's got trauma. Oh no, don't let her have that. Oh.
Why do you have that?
What do you mean why? Because you brought it.
You mean I can just forget. No,
here we go. Shit, maybe we should slash her. I don't know. She do it, don't do it. Oh, she did it. Oh no, that's not what we were doing. It's the trauma.
Aren't we all friends?
That's what I thought. Whoa, why are you bringing Garnet into this?
Get away from her.
Oh, you're so protective of your
friend. Damn, that's crazy. Yo, chill! Oh my gosh, I guess she got trauma, but she is crazy. Oh, nice. She understands now. Whoa! Hey, yeah, you fucked with the wrong one, sis.
You got to try. You got to try.
Oh, the rings! I'm gonna cry! I had to hold it together. Try not to cry challenge watching Steven Universe movie.
It's the truth.
And she mad. Of course she jealous. Help her, man. Get her some therapy, y'all. Help her out. Oh, and you're gonna go after the weak one? Can't you see he's a mess? No, don't do it. She's doing it. All of it's already inside. No. So what are we gonna do about this? Because this is not good. Also, aren't y'all supposed to be in the evacuation center?
I'll deal with Spinel.
Oh, Steven.
You can't fight her.
But I can still talk to her.
No.
Please,
no, he's using what little power he has level, Steven. Oh, let's go. Oh, Greg. Oh, his arm. Oh, no. Oh, hell yeah, Connie. Oh, Steven, I believe you. I'm gonna cry. I'm trying to hold it together. You got this, Steven. I get why she's upset, though, and why she got issues. I mean, when you were abandoned for 6,000 years all alone, you can go pretty crazy.
This isn't a game.
Oh, damn. Yo. Yo, she is violent. She is violent.
You know, I came here to take my anger out on a bunch of strangers.
Yeah, I can see that. God. Oh, can we talk? Please? I don't think you want to talk.
I'm struggling with my powers. The world's about to end. What piece could I be missing? This is the story of my life.
How did a powerless loser like you,
damn,
savior of the galaxy?
Changed.
True.
All this happily ever after stuff has made me forget the first power I ever had. The power to change.
Yay, Steve is back, baby. Let's go, Steven. Oh, Steven ain't playing with her no more.
You can't change the way I feel.
Bubble knuckles? Love it. Oh, snap. Yo, she's crazy.
We don't have to fight. You can make it ever.
Oh, she ain't trying to listen.
You can't just make everything
locked and loaded.
Singing some stupid song.
Oop. Damn.
When I change for your worst.
Yo, she is an angry little one, ain't she? Oh, oh. This is not good. This is not good.
You actually liked me, didn't you?
Oh, this girl.
I just want to be your friend.
Talk to her, Steven. Help this girl out, please. Uh-oh, what's happening? Uh-oh. What is going on? And this... Oh, that's not good. Oh, no. It's okay. He's bubbled. And she'll finally realize that it's okay. Hopefully.
I'm sorry. Steven?
Connie?
Steven!
Oh, Connie. She's so cute. I love her. Oh. She's just seeing all the friends and watching it and the chaos she caused. Yay!
You got your powers back!
Could he? Oh, he can! Where is she going?
Spinel, wait! I really was going to come back.
I know.
Oh.
I wish I could just start from scratch with somebody.
What is going on now? Is that the diamonds?
Are we interrupting something?
She's hiding. Where have they been when everything was going on?
Steven, we've come to Earth with you. Has your planet always been destroyed?
Oh, gosh. I love him. I love him so much.
I guess we'll just wait for you to visit us whenever you...
She's so dramatic. I love her.
They've never seen me.
Oh.
Blue, yellow, white. This is Spinel.
My diamond. It was only 6,000 years. I could do that.
In my head. Oh, I knew they'd love her. Yes, have her live with y'all.
Live with us in the past.
This is also really pretty. Thing that I got going on here. Like, they're so good. This is honestly a perfect scenario for them.
You think you can handle them? They're not exactly easy to get along.
They're a lot for sure.
I've already found someone.
Just let us.
Oh, I'm so happy for her. I'm gonna cry. I keep saying that and then I don't shed tears, but it's there. It's starting. I'm just holding back.
And you remind me.
She's gonna have so much fun. Wow, what a solution to everyone's problems. No, look at them. I love them. Oh, they're so cute. I want them to get married. Hey, look at everybody. Yay, and they rebuilt the city. Oh, look, everybody. Wow, look at them. They look so snazzy.
Happily ever after.
Oh, yay! Great movie, wonderful movie, amazing, beautiful, encore, encore! I am emotional. That was such a fantastic movie. So many amazing songs. Sad story first been out. Very sad story. Like, god damn it, Rose. Like, are you serious? Like, that was so fucked up for her to do. Like, incredibly. Her going crazy, honestly, I would too. Yeah, me too. So I'm glad that got like solved. She was able to get those diamonds and they're happy. Everyone's happy. Great movie, guys. Great movie. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Let me know what you guys thought about the movie. What was your favorite song from this movie? I would love to hear it. The Here We Are in the Palace. I heard that from TikTok before. Also, I really like the song with like Amethyst and Steven. I think that one was my favorite. It was really cute. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like on the video. I appreciate the time. And next up, we'll be watching Steven Universe Future. I am curious, and it's only one season, so before we officially say our farewells to Steven Universe Sunday, we'll be checking that out. And also, don't forget, like I said, to leave in the comments down below what show or something you want to see me react to next. Like the stuff that you guys, you know, agree with, so I know what people are really wanting to see. And yeah, link in the description for Patreon if you want to see the full reaction to this. Thank you guys so much for watching. That I get a lot. So, bye!